expectations of the first day are always generalized, from others' experiences and events seen on television. I was told college would be fun and exciting, a place of higher knowledge where real friends are made. Unfortunately for me, finding class has been a struggle, a maze of unknown places inside of an unknown city, where I am sitting waiting for my college experience to start, to meet people, and to no longer be lost on campus.
Thank you. going over the first five chapters, which you obviously should have read before the first day of class.
Shit.
It'll be a mandatory pop quiz in 5 minutes.
I'm so glad I found Swamp.